Dobie! Time to get off!
Ow! Huh? Oh no! I'm late! I'm late! Yesterday.
This, and this. These are all your favorites.
Mom, I really need to go.
Wait.
It's so yummy. Unlike my mom's breakfast, which I'm tired of eating.
Your mom works hard to make you breakfast. She would be sad if she heard you say that. Ow! My stomach hurts!
Watch out!
My baby! Hey, Miss Gekko! I'll take her to the hospital.
Oh, but my baby.
Babysitting is a piece of cake. Leave it to us. Yeah.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Sweetie, we'll take care of you today. Where's the baby? The baby is missing. Baby Gekko! Baby Gekko!
Dobie, baby Gekko is on your back.
Oh, it's so ticklish.
You can't put this in your mouth. Baby Gekko must be hungry. Here you go.
Thank you so much, officers.
Why is he crying?
Are you hungry? Hey, look, a toy.
Let me try. He's laughing. Why is he crying?
He poops. All done.
It's a thief!
A thief!
Ouch! Whoa! It stings! Police!
Stop right there!
Oh no!
Looks like he needs help. Here you go.
Hey, you can't run away!
Hey, stop! Watch out!
Where's Wolf?
bag is here. He's probably not far.
Huh? Where is he hiding? All right, all right. I'm gonna pick it up. Gotcha. Gotcha. Huh? Oh, I got it. Huh? I got you. Nobody can run away from me. Baby Gekko, you helped us a lot.
Sweetie!
He's asleep.
Thank you for taking care of my baby.
It's our pleasure.
Goodbye!
Bye!
Babysitting is not easy.
That's right. Being parents is not easy.
Why did you get up so early?
Because I wanted to have breakfast with you. Mom, here you go.
Sheriff Labrador's disguise lesson.
Hey! Yippee!
Let's start our disguise lesson. If you know how to disguise yourself, you can secretly catch the bad guys. Step 1, face disguise.
Where is he?
Right here.
Whoa! We want to try it too. What's this? This one. Nope. Let me try another one. That's it. A perfect disguise. Please! Oh no! Ow!
Step 2, full body disguise. AKA invisibility.
Where is he?
Over here.
Wow! Awesome! We want to give it a try too! Wow! This looks nice! I'll hide it here!
Dobie, I'm already here!
Totally didn't see you! I'll find another spot! Smells good! Yeah, caterpillar! Just right! Man-eating flowers! Oh no! Ah, help!
Moving on to hands-on practice. Let's get into disguise to catch this wolf.
I'm in! Disguise complete!
Oh, someone's coming! Hide!
Wow! I'll take photos with these cakes!
Okay!
Yay!
Whoa! They didn't recognize you! Here I go! Yo-ho! A giant cake with a big cherry on top! Oops! Ow!
Dobie!
Ow!
Welcome. Come on in.
The self-serve market. No one's here. I'll take everything. Oh. Wow, such a big cake. Take it, take it. I'm the greatest food thief ever. Even the cops can't get me.
It's the wolf.
Watch this.
Bad wolf.
A talking cake monster. So scary.
Stop right there. Oh no.
Stay away!
Yay! It worked! Mission complete!
Bottles and fires! Let's play in the treehouse! That smell! Little Duck's bottom is on fire!
Ouch!
Ribbit, what's happening?
My little sweetie! What happened? Were you playing with fire?
No!
Never play with fire, okay?
Okay!
I'm gonna get you some medicine! His bum is on fire again!
Put out the fire!
There you go. You're corn turtles.
Wow! Now I can make popcorn myself!
Woof! Hi!
Sheriff Labrador! Little Duck's bum keeps catching fire for no reason! Help!
We'll be right there! I'll figure out what's going on.
I was playing here with Little Hedgehog, and then suddenly my bottom caught fire.
These toys didn't cause the fire. I'll look for clues. Dobie, stay with Little Duck and keep him safe.
Got it. Little Duck, I'll play with you. Excavator, let's get to work.
Nothing unusual here.
Dig, dig. Oh, smells like popcorn. Huh? Oh, no! I'm on fire, too! My popcorn to be made like this.
Even the officer's on fire. What's going on?
Ribbit, could it be an invisible ghost?
It's spooky. I'm gonna move away.
Everybody, calm down. The fires happened when they were all sitting right here. So there must be a problem here. fight. I know what caused the fires.
Huh? What's that?
It's this bottle. When it's in the sunlight, it focuses the rays onto one spot, making it hotter. If you sit here, you'll catch fire.
That's what happened!
That's dangerous! We gotta put away these bottles!
Dobie!
Good thing I know kung fu.
Watch out!
Who's throwing them around?
It's tasty. It's empty.
Oh no! It's on fire! Watch out!
It's fire! Help!
There are kids up there! Let's go! Dobie!
Coming!
Hey!
Sheriff Labrador!
Don't be afraid! I'll get you out!
Sir, come out!
Let's get out! The bottles that you littered caused many fires. You should never do that again.
Uh-huh. We know we were wrong. Sorry, little duck. Actually, I've littered bottles before. I won't do it again.
Us too!
Police chase. Obstacle run.
Ha! Oh, hey!
Dobie, you should train harder.
Maximum speed.
Dobie, come join us!
Sir, I'm already doing great. I don't need more training. Oh no!
Dobie, are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm Sheriff Labrador.
Sheriff Labrador, there are some thieves here. Please come.
We'll be right there.
Up.
Stop!
They're running into the challenge park.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Stop!
They're coming!
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Let's split up.
Stop right there.
It's going in reverse. I gotta go.
Not a chance. Another obstacle! Stop right there! Cotton candy! This is no match for me! Gotcha! Oh! Ouch! Ouch!
You'll never catch Dr. Angel!
Dobie must have caught her by now.
Yahoo!
Stop and tell!
I'm gonna catch you!
Oh no!
Papillon, flying Labrador!
Got it!
Gotcha! Thank you, guys. We caught her just in time.
Dobie, train harder from now on.
Okay.
Hairstylist!
Hello, Tony!
Welcome, guys!
Please give me a refreshing haircut.
I want beautiful curly hair.
And I want a cool hairstyle.
No problem. Leave it to me. I'm gonna make you look stunning. Follow me. Ta-da! Look at your new hairstyles!
Wow! It's my turn! It's my turn!
Let's wash your hair first. My goodness, what's that? It's so scary!
It's a big blue ball! Run!
Something's wrong! Let's go!
Wait! Wait!
Hey, hey! It's not done yet!
Where's my lollipop?
Don't chase me! Ouch!
Okay!
But he suddenly ran away!
Yes, but I only took a few steps and then got tangled up in my hair!
So that's what happened!
I'm so sorry.
You do need to get a haircut.
Let's go!
Welcome!
Huh? Looks like you haven't got a haircut in a while.
Tony, please give him a refreshing haircut too.
No problem. Leave it to me.
Don't worry. We'll be right here with you.
I promise you'll love your new haircut. First, let's fix this hair.
Ouch!
Here you go.
Here you go.
Don't worry. You can always trust me! Guys, can you help hold his hair?
Of course! Wow! Achoo!
Perfect!
Suits you well.
My hair's not covering my eyes anymore, and I feel so much lighter.
See? Getting your hair cut is not scary at all. It even makes you look nicer.
Uh-huh. I really love how I look now.
Earthquake evacuation. Finally got it.
Sir, this is for you.
What's going on?
Oh no, it's an earthquake. Make sure everyone's safe.
Got it.
Run!
Stop! Stay calm, everyone. Cover your head and find a safe place to hide.
Little dog!
Hurry! Under the table! Hold on tight!
Watch me! Hide near pillars, in corners, and under counters!
Stay away from the windows! They could collapse! Restrooms are good places to hide, because they're small and sturdy. Then I'll just stay here.
Huh? Did it stop?
There could be aftershocks. Let's evacuate through an emergency exit now.
Line up and don't push others.
This way! The elevator! It will be faster! Hurry! It's here!
Oh! Stop! Elevators can break down at any time, so we need to use an emergency exit.
I got it! My yo-yo!
That was so scary.
It really was. Thank you for getting me out.
Oh, you're little chick.
Yes, I'm little chick.
Where's my little dog?
Miss Duck, what's going on?
My little duck is missing!
What?
Huh? He might still be in the building. Papillon, stay here and keep everyone safe.
Got it!
Dobie, come with me. Let's go up through the emergency exit. Huh? Little duck's footprints. Dobie, this way. Little duck! Little duck! Are you okay, Toby?
I'm fine. It's Little Duck!
Come out, please!
Just leave it! Watch out! It's an aftershock! Hide now!
Oh no! They're in danger!
It stopped! Let's get out of here! Watch out! Let's go!
Oh, sweetie! Grandma! Sweetie, I'm so glad that you're safe.
Baby Swan got lost.
Mommy, mommy. Ouch!
Oh. Hey, little kid, are you all right?
Don't cry, kid. We'll help you find your mommy.
Don't worry. There's no case that I can't solve. Kid, what's your name?
My name is Gray.
And your mommy's name?
Mommy.
What's your mommy's name?
It's just Mommy.
Well, do you know your mommy's phone number?
Maybe 7773 and 3. Hello?
Hello, are you Gray's mommy?
What?
Gray!
What?
Gray!
Has my gray skirt arrived?
It's nothing. Sorry.
Hey, Gray, are you sure it's 77733?
I don't remember.
Then, do you know your address?
No. I just know there's a big pond by my house.
A pond? The Wild Goose family live by the pond.
Great! Let's go to their house.
How is it? Sheriff Labrador, can I help you?
Mr. Wild Goose, are all of your children home right now?
Of course. They're all at home with me. Everyone, gather up! I have only 6 children. Why are there 7 now?
Where's Gray? Which one is Gray?
Everyone line up!
I got you, Gray.
We haven't found any clue.
Mumu ice cream! I love Mumu ice cream!
Gray, do you and your mommy often come here to buy Mumu ice cream? Then let's go and ask.
Hi, may I help you?
Ms. Cow, do you know Gray here?
Gray? What are you doing here? Your mommy was looking for you.
Where did she go?
That way.
Mommy!
A swan? So Gray is a little swan.
Mommy! Mommy!
She's over there!
Where's my child?
Coming through!
Sorry! Excuse me!
We can't catch up with her! What do we do?
I have an idea! Miss Swan! Miss Swan!
Sheriff Labrador?
Finally! Look over there!
Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
Oh, sweetie! Where did you go, my child? I've been so worried about you!